The man believed to be the last veteran to see active service in both world wars has died. He was 110. Claude Choules served in